Already I like the chorus. It's already stuck in my head. The choreo, again, is just death. It's just death. Hello everyone, what is going on? My name is Vinny Warrior and welcome back to my K-pop reaction channel. And today I'm very excited. We have another Patreon exclusive request. What? Patreon sponsored request, not exclusive. This is going on YouTube. This is brought to you by Daniel Rains. Thank you, Daniel, for your continued support on Patreon. This is T-ARA, Sexy Love, dance version music video. Now, it is possible I've heard this song on a playlist stream. I've heard a couple of T-ARA songs. I don't remember if I've heard this one. I've definitely never seen this video. So I'm very much looking forward to it. T-ARA is a girl group that I've got some people in my Discord that are very, very excited about and into T-ARA. I know Mando, who's a creator that I follow very closely, very into T-ARA. Personally, I've only barely, I think I've seen a couple of videos, solo stuff, and then I think maybe one music video, I don't know. But anyway, so I'm really excited. Let's go. T-ARA Sexy Love dance version music video. Yeah, don't really know what this is gonna look like. I'll let you know once it starts if I have heard it or not. I've definitely never seen this. They're frozen. So I know one of the members, so I'm aware of two of the members. I might not recognize them. Hyomin and, I just forgot. Jiyeon, maybe? But I don't know if I'm gonna be able to recognize them here necessarily. I don't know. Wanted to double check. It's Hyomin solo that I reacted to. I reacted to Sketch, which is, by the way, one of the sexiest K-pop music videos I've ever seen. That reaction so sexy that my not the reaction is sexy. Excuse me. That video is so sexy that the thumbnail for my reaction kept getting reported by somebody, and so I had to make a less spicy thumbnail because that video is ridiculous. Anyway, so apologies if I don't recognize Hyomin, but I know she is. Are they robots? I think. I am very confused. Yeah, I think they're robots. Or dolls. I mean, they're like set up like dolls, right? Like with the plastic wrap in the box, but I'm getting robot vibes. Whoa. Hello, dresses. Oh, they're not dresses. They're those outfits. I thought they changed into dresses, but nope, there's just like coattail, like tail things at the end of their coats. Okay. Never mind, I'm dumb. Hello, dresses, he said to no dresses. Okay, I think I have heard this. I remember not loving the song, if I'm being completely honest. I think. But we'll see. Either I'm wrong, or maybe it'll grow on me, who knows. Stop right there, sexy love. So interesting, are they gonna, I guess they're just keeping the, she is very attractive. I guess they're just keeping the constant, like robotic stiff movement throughout the choreo? That's crazy. I mean, it certainly makes the choreo stand out, right? Is that? I don't know. Wow, these lyrics though. Okay. I think I do like this song. I like this. And I was getting it, maybe I was getting confused. Was it, I don't know. Maybe I just didn't like, I don't know. Maybe I haven't heard it. I like this. This is good. This is good. Obviously they look ridiculous. Like in a good way. Like they're gorgeous. But the choreo is really unique. I like her voice a lot. Whoever started and sang that first line, I really like her voice. I like those chords moving in, actually. I like the stacking of the three vocals there. You have the ha! You have the... I've heard this chorus somewhere. I don't remember if I've heard this song or if I just heard it on a performance video or a cover on a music show or something. Jeez, hi. Excuse me? Who is that? Who is that? Wait. Hi. I'm definitely not digging the weird, gaudy stars on the black coats as much as the first outfit. I mean, these are unique, that's for sure. Are the stars cut out? I think the stars are cut out. That looks very strange to me. But also the men behind, the robot mask men behind them also look very strange, so it's fitting, I suppose. Okay, I feel like this could get repetitive. Ooh, she is so attractive though. Oh my god. Is this? Let me know. Is this? Is that Hyomin? I feel like this might be Hyomin. But I don't know. She looks kind of familiar. See, this part of the song I like. I guess the only part of the song that makes me nervous is just the instrumental part with just the saw. I feel like that part of the song is a bit empty, but the rest of the song I like. The video's super interesting. So they're like old-fashioned ad style stuff. Hot trend, sexy icon, stuck on sexy love. Be extremely fragile, is that what it says? All new T-ARA. There's something about the song that traps special and captivating. Hot trend, sexy icon. New song. So they've got like the old style commercial splash screens. That's fun. I actually really like the like that use of fonts and advertising format. Already I like the chorus. It's already stuck in my head. The choreo again is just death. It's just death. Any kind of descending chorus like that, I like. I mean, no you. That zoom is completely unnecessary, but also appreciated. Hi. Interesting interesting rap verse. I'm not sure how I feel about this rap verse. Like I said, it's certainly unique. Ooh, wait, is that? Okay, I thought it was the rapper that was belting for a second, but no, never mind. Man, this chorus is addictive. The close-ups are killing me. They're killing me. What a unique choreo. Cool, and then back to full, like, robot. T-ARA Sexy Love, 7th video. That's crazy. So I think, let me explain. So I think it's possible I heard this song before. And I just didn't like that. Just that little instrumental section. And I guess it's possible that I just only remember that part. And that's why I kind of came into this, like, with, like, thinking maybe I didn't like the song or something. Because the rest of the song is great. And those parts were so short that they didn't bother me. And I think the choreography helped too. Obviously, seeing the music video where they're doing, like, the robot choreo kind of makes, like, the weird robotic glitchy sound work a little bit more, even if it's not by itself my favorite thing to listen to. This chorus, addictive. Sexy love, sexy da, 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 da. Like, yes, yes, please. Yeah, great choreography. Like I said, super unique in that the whole thing, they kept this very glitchy kind of, that aesthetic of, you know, like a very jerky motions. They obviously are all hot. They're all very, very attractive. The choreography at points is also very, very attractive. These outfits are fire with the freaking, the like crazy necklace, the sequin shorts, the open jackets. Like, I love this. The boots, like, everything about this is super dope. Yeah, good song, very good song. Yeah, like I said, I think maybe I'd heard this before or in passing or just a part of it, and I just remember not liking that one little part. But yeah, overall, I really like the song. Let me reiterate, they're very attractive. Give me a timestamp for Hyomin, because I swear there were multiple members that I thought I recognized her, but I could be wrong. So give me a timestamp for Hyomin, see if I was right at all. Thank you so much for watching this. T-ARA, like I said, is a group that I know that they're some lethal stuff from T-ARA. I've heard that they have some very good music. I've only heard a couple of their songs. So yeah, if you want to see more T-ARA reactions, hit like, consider subscribing, commenting. Thank you so much for your continued support, Daniel on Patreon. If you want to know how you can make a request like this to get me to react to a music video or a performance or something, make sure you head over to my Patreon. Link's in the description below. Thank you. I hope you have a lovely rest of your day. And please remember to stay noobie. Thank you so much to everyone who supported me on Patreon, with special appreciation going to Wookbook, Daniel Rains, Muse Ribbons, SJ's ATM, Lucky7Gen, Jonathan Frazier, 42 Ariadna, at Sushi Ray H, Robert Phillip, and Olga Pomposo. Thank you.